Oh yeah, and I noticed something about the Icarex is that like this button here. Actually it controls the viewfinder. So yeah, just now I panicked a bit because I thought like why my viewfinder cannot see, but actually it's because of this knob here. And then the unique thing about this is that once you fire, the viewfinder will actually close itself. So when you cock it again, then only it shows. So that's the peculiarities of this Icarex 35S BM Zeiss Icon Vogue Lander camera. Interesting. Thanks everyone.